Well, hey guys, this is it. This is our 2020 spring concert. I never would have ever guessed that when all this stuff came out on the news that we would be where we are. And I was kind of, I knew it was coming, but kind of really sad to hear the governor say that school was closed for the rest of the year. We're going to continue on with our weekly meetings. We're going to figure out this Blackboard Ultra Collaborate thing. And we're going to keep meeting together so we can see each other's faces. You know, one thing that I will say about the K-Spring choir family is that when things are given to us, we just kind of run with it. I think back to that first concert we were supposed to have last year, 2018-2019 school year, where we were flooded out and we were all sent home early. So we just kind of run with things. And I know this isn't how any of us expected to end the school year, but that's okay because, you know, what we're going through right now is going to pass and we are going to be better for it. And I hope and my prayer is that once we get through this and we come back together as a choir again, well, no matter what grade you're in, seventh, eighth, high school, whatever, that you will have a new appreciation for your classmates and that you will have a new appreciation for the music that we make together. Because what we do in our classes is totally different from your other classes. It's all together. And so that's what makes us this big, huge family unit. As I said, this is not how we anticipated ending the year, but that's okay. Things happen and we just go with the flow. In 38 years, I've never, in my life, I've never seen anything like this before. And it's a new experience. I encourage you to stay busy, read, hang out online with friends if you can. One thing that I've been doing is I've put in a pond in the backyard. And it's kind of helped keep my mind off of things. But the past month has kind of been difficult being away from you guys. I was telling my kids, my personal kids, that I miss being with you all because you all help brighten my day. You know, one thing that I can say is I don't go to work when I get up in the mornings. I get to go have fun and make music with all of you lovely kids. So this video is our spring concert, so to speak. This video is going to have lots and lots of pictures, hopefully of everybody, and just kind of our successful year that we had, even though it was cut really short. But 6th through 12th grade, you all have things to be proud of. You know, one of the things that I know that we are all proud of is Nicole Bulla, our senior at Cave Spring High School and making All-State. She would be traveling to All-State this week as well. So we will celebrate those successes. We are going to have our banquet. I don't know when it will be. I don't know where it will be. I don't know what it's going to look like, but we are going to do our awards banquet, and I'm going to send an email out here in the next couple of weeks where parents can sign up to be on an email list because I don't have access to emails during the summer. And so I want to make sure that we can communicate whenever we can get together because I think it would be good for everybody. So you're going to find some pictures, break out the tissues for some of you maybe, but also you're going to have a little bit of tribute for me to you all. I have created, well, I haven't created, but I guess technically I have some videos of me singing some of my favorite song selections for each grade level, sixth grade, seventh and eighth grade combined, and then high school. And at the end, there's a song of everybody singing, and it'll be a good memory for you. By the way, it's Music Changes the World, that song that we did in the fall concert. And keep that in mind as you're going through this situation, and whoever knows how long this is going to last. But music does change the world. And so keep singing, because music can change your world.
People come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes a sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
Before we part, so much of me is made of what I learned from you. You'll be with me like a handprint on my heart. And now whatever way our stories end, I know you have rewritten mine by being my friend. Like a ship blown from its mooring by a wind off the sea, like a sea dropped by a sky bird in a distant wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you,
because I knew you,
I have been changed for good. And just to clear the air, I ask forgiveness for the things I've done you blame me for.
But then I guess we know there's blame to share, and none of it seems to matter anymore.
Like
a stream that meets a boulder
halfway
through the wood.
Who can say if I've been changed for the better? I do believe I have been changed for the better.
And because I knew you,
because I knew you,
Tongo,
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 chimney by bio,
chimney by bio,
umba de kin bio,
umba de kin bio,
uale,
uale,
Malik Holloway,
Malik Holloway,
tongo, tongo. Tango, 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 tango,
Malik Holloway,
Malik Holloway.
See a world that's waiting up for me, that
start through the door, through where no one's been before, but it feels like home. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say I've lost my mind. I don't care, so call me crazy. We can live in a world that we design. 'Cause every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams are keeping me awake. I think of what the world could be, a vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. A million dreams for the world we're gonna make. There's a house we can build. Every room inside is filled with things from far away. Special things I compile, each one there to make you smile on a rainy day. They can say it all sounds crazy. They can say we've lost our minds. I don't care if they call us crazy. Run away to a world that we design.
Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head. A million dreams keeping me. A vision of the one I see. A million dreams is all it's gonna take. Oh, a million dreams for the world we're gonna make.
However big, however small, let me be part of it all. Share your dreams with me. To the world I close my eyes to see. I close my eyes to see.
Every night I lie in bed, the brightest colors fill my head.
A million dreams are keeping me awake.
A million dreams, a million dreams.
I think of what the world could be. A vision of.
We're gonna make.
I have a look within myself.